It is Shen down the wall. Great pass back for Petrangelo. He walks in. And a shot.
Kaboom! And just like that, the Blues finally breaking their power play drought against the Flames last night. Petrangelo burying this one in the second period. They added another one onto their 5-2 win. That means more money for local children's charities as part of the Power Play for Kids program. A great program. You hear John Kelly talk about it all the time. We welcome Mary Greener, Director of Corporate Partnerships for the Blues, as well as Megan Miller, Manager of Grants and Community Partnership for Mary Grove, one of the organizations that benefited last year of this program. And of course, Louie. We all know Louie. You were at the game last night. You were the good luck charm. I'm sure you were. First of all, talk about this program. It's been a while since we saw a power play goal. What timing, right? Right before
what
you came
timing?
Up.
We had two last night. And our victory, so we're pretty excited. So yeah, this is our third year of the program with Ameren, Missouri, and so we're really happy to continue this and build upon it. And last season, Mary Grove was our winner, and so we're looking forward to starting another year. December 1st is our first day of voting, and so we're excited to move forward.
And you've chosen four organizations this year to compete, and we'll get to how you can get involved with that in a moment. But how did this impact you guys? Obviously involved in the program all last year, and then you guys ended up coming up the winner with the most votes. What did you get, and what did you do with it?
It was awesome for us. We had a social media presence, but it wasn't as big as we wanted it to be, and it's something we always pushed. So this gave us a chance to have a broader audience for our kids and for the agency to tell more people about what we do.
And for those who may not know what Mary Grove is all about, please share.
We've been around for 170 years, and it is a place for children to get the help they need to recover from abuse, neglect, and other trauma.
You do great work. Thank you. Now let's talk about the charities that are up for it this year. They are?
Well, we don't know the charities yet. We're still in the process of determining who that is. Mm-hmm. And we'll make that announcement on December 1st.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. And then as Blues fans, of course, you always enjoy the game and see Louie there, of course, whether you're in the house at Scott Trade or watching it on TV. And every time they score a power play goal,
$200 goes to a lucky charity.
Boy, we need more power play goals.
We need more.
We want more.
Yeah.
And of course, if you want to learn more about this, and Ameren, of course, sponsors it, if you want to learn more about the program, we've got links for you on our website. We've got links on our Fox 2 St. Louis app, and we'll link all of you guys together as well. And always Louie is there too. You'll always see him as well. He's all over Twitter. We see him every day. So thanks for coming in. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
All right, time to send it back to John.
A man of few words there, Randy.
Yeah.